Out here on the farm, a storied rivalry, UCLA and Stanford going toe-to-toe on the pitch this afternoon. The conditions have been insane. I've never seen anything like this. Rain all day since 7 a.m. No score until the second half in this one. Jose Conte gets a friendly bounce from a friendly Bruin, and he slots home a goal. The Spaniard out of Valencia puts in a goal for the season. But then the Cardinal able to answer back. This happens in the 82nd minute. Noah Adnan gets the deflection off of Justin Garces and brings home the equalizer. We headed to overtime, but right when we were about to start, they call the match due to severe weather here in the region. A couple of handshakes after a hard-fought battle by both of these teams. It was an even match, and it kills us to have to end it. It's UCLA with 10 shots on goal, Stanford with 9. Both teams playing hard in this one. A chippy match, and it was a fun one to watch. But we will end in a 1-1 draw here on the farm. We'll see you next time on Pac-12 Network. So long.